Hi guys, so in part one I took 2 tins of pellets. I've washed them and let them dry. And in part two I will be checking the weight, the length and if they have any damage. Okay, so I've pre-checked it a bit. The ones here in the middle, they are fine, no damage at all. These ones over here, they got damage on the skirts, so I'm gonna eliminate them quickly. The next part I will fast forward a bit, so don't waste your time, and hope you enjoy the video. Okay, so I'm done with the weighing process. Out of this tin, I've removed the damaged ones, and then there's 9 different weights that came out of the tin, from 25.0 until 25.9. The 25.4, so I'm putting one side. That's the weight I'm looking for. If you like this video, hit the subscribe button and watch one of the playlists or one of the other videos. Thanks for watching. Enjoy.